Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy King Champion, another Nascar Heat 3 career mode, and today we're taking on our last race before the playoffs. We're 1 point ahead of the cutoff. Right now we're in the playoffs, so we are going to have to step up our game. This is the most important race of the year. We're going to Richmond, not a good track for us, but I think we got this. I think we can do pretty well. We basically have to... we're basically gonna have to... Oh, no, not the road course. Why did I want to go the road course? Oh, no. That's it. This is the one I want. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. So we're going to Richmond. Not one of our best tracks. But we have to basically finish top 10. I think top 5 maybe. So we're going to have to really... just... I don't want to... Oh my god. Just let me back out. Start the race. Thank you. So right now we have to, I think, we have to finish 5th. But if you guys are new to this channel and want to see more Nascar Heat 3 Career Mode, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And also, if you enjoy these series videos, make sure you hit that like button. I really do appreciate it. We are closing in on 70 subscribers. So maybe after this video we're over 70, so we don't know. Hopefully we will hit some marks. This is part 11. Over a Crema, so we've been grinding. I mean, this game, it took me a whole night of the first day it was out, so about 6-7 hours, but I was testing out, doing some other careers, so I was testing out championships here, see what I like. So basically, you can get this season pretty fast. Plus, I'm just uploading to this one. This is my first time being on Earth Spring 2. No, like, seriously. Three times in the season, so pretty important that we do well. Just gotta go that slowly turn and then crank it into the out turn. We can do well. We have to qualify on this, so it's kind of a special reason for one. So qualifying. Qualifying's been our worst. That's what we need. See what I mean? The guy behind us starting 5th and starting in 6th is like 2 guys behind us, so that's how important that start was. And the girl who's winning, who's got the most wins in the season, is 2, is Michelle. So, we've been struggling all week. And he's not even in the potential, we don't need him. She's won 2 straight pulls, and she's just dominating the season. 2 pulls in a row, and she could be all out to watch. But we started outside.
Coming to the green, driver.
I don't like starting outside. I like being inside.
Hammer down.
One start.
Inside.
Okay, Clinton, gotta block him. That's important.
Outside.
Now
you're clear.
Now that's starting one in the start. We can make it work. Now loose her out of the way. I'll maybe finish ahead of him every single, so we have to get that top 5. Where did he finish? 9th. So we got 3 extra points out of the sweep. So we have to watch out for Zaxxon, because he's right on the boat too, thus. I think he's at one or two points behind me. So.
Going green. All boats ready.
No, I think Mecha will just, like, just came to the bottom of the That was a crazy finish. I don't know how we got to that. Okay, so we got now 14 bonus points. That's key. Leon Michel is going to come right after us.
Starter,
here we go.
Green,
this is the most important 5 laps of the season right here. Make the playoffs. Go for Kyle. No, we're going to start. That's what I was afraid of. Starts with nothing left. Cars is down and out, so I can't pass him right outside. It's just something that I thought I had enough to make it this car is fast. That car is really fast. I'm trying to throw him in the heat. Didn't get any of them. Baby, I am in the playoff. That's a good one. Let's go. I don't have any playoff points, so it's kind of key that I got maybe one or two playoff points. But that's a big finish. That's a huge domination that we need. I got 13 marks for our fans. We got one playoff point. That's so key. So as you look, we would have gotten fourth if look at those two wins. I think we made the playoffs now. Sweet. I think we might have made the playoffs. Hopefully. I just made a playoff. Let's go. We made the playoffs, baby. Let's go. That might give us some bonus. Twenty fans, let's go. Ooh, mental.
Congrats on making it to the playoffs. There's still a long way to go, but keep working hard and I know you'll be a champion.
Thank you. From what I saw, race a clean race. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Really appreciate it. Alright, people. We just made the playoffs. I hope you guys did enjoy this racing. We got another hot seat offer, so this is going to be a good part in our video for today. If you guys did enjoy this, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Also hit that bell notification to know when I upload. And also leave a like on this video. I really do appreciate you. And we'll see you in the next video. And as always, it's been your boy Champ. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.